Good day. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to add and subtract radical expression. And I have here one example, one complex example. So here we have 15m cubed times cube root of m raised to 5 plus 13m raised to 6 times cube root of 343m squared minus 6 cubed. And 6 times cube root of 216m raised to 20. This topic is under the addition and subtraction of radical expression, and I decided to make a separate video featuring answering this particular problem here, because it's quite interesting. So let's start. So the first thing that I will do is to simplify each of these terms. So first, the 15m cube. Ito muna. Hatiin natin. So si 15m cube, si pwede siyang gawin ganito. Ito muna, yung cube root ni m raised to 5. So cube root ni m raised to 5. Si m raised to 5 ay pwede nating gawing m squared times m cubed times m squared. Then si cube root ng m cubed times m squared pwedeng paghiwalayin, so cube root of m cubed times cube root of m squared. Pinaghiwalay ko lang. At ginawa natin ganito para ma-cancel ito. Diba? Maka-cancel na lang yan. Ang matitira sa atin is m times cube root of m squared. Siyempre, di natin makakalimutan dapat ito. Iniwan ko lang muna kasi dito muna sinimplify natin. So, meron na tayong m times cube root of m squared. Sulat ko lang ito. 15m cube. And pwede natin i-multiply ito. Si 15m cube, m cube times m, magiging 15m raised to 4 cube root of m squared. So ito, na-simplify na natin ito. Dito naman, cube root ng, ito muna, cube root of 343, this is 7, pero paghiwalay muna natin para makita nyo. Cube root ng 343 times m squared. At pwede natin paghiwalayin yan. Cube root ng 343 times cube root of m squared. Nakita natin. Ito siya. Meron na tayong magkaparehas. Then, cube root nito ng 343 is 7. Tama, 7. Times cube root of m squared. Then ito yung third. Sulat na lang natin to. Bring down. m raised to 6 times the cube root of m squared. So, okay na. Ito naman, negative 6 times the cube root of 216m raised to 20. Ganun ulit, paghiwalayin natin. 216 times m raised to 20. Pwede na tayong dumiretso dito, pero iniisa-isa natin para pantay-pantay. It's cube root of 216 times cube root of m raised to 20. Si cube root ng 216 is 6. Then, ito, pwede pa natin itong mahiwalay. Magigiyan cube root of m raised to 18 times m raised to 2. Kasi m raised to 18 times m raised to 2 is equal to m raised to 20. Kaya okay lang gawin ganyan. So, 6 times cube root of m raised to 18, magiging na lang yan m raised to 6, kasi 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18. So, m raised to 6 times cube root of m squared. Then, baba lang natin itong negative 6 or minus 6. Minus 6. Multiply ito. Minus 6. Multiply. Then, negative 6 times 6 is negative 36. M raised to 6 times cube root of m squared. Ito na. Na-simplify na natin sila. Ito, yung first term, second term, and yung third term. Guhitan ko lang para makita nyo. Ngayon, copy na lang natin. 15m raised to 4 cube root of m squared plus 91m raised to 6 hindi na pa nakita cube root of m squared minus 36m raised to 6 times the cube root of m squared. So ngayon, tignan natin. Pare-pareha silang merong cube root of m squared. Yan. And yan. So, the only thing that is left to do for us is to combine this or pa-factor na lang natin. Ibang color naman. 15m raised to 4 plus 91m raised to 6 minus 36m raised to 6 multiply by this, cube root of m squared. Yan na. Then, si 91 tsaka si 36, parehas m raised to 6, kaya pwede natin silang ipag-subtract. Kaya magiging 15m raised to 4 plus 91 minus 36 is 55 m raised to 6 times cube root of m squared. Okay na to. Pwede na yung sagot, pero arrange lang natin. Dapat lagi nauuna yung mas malaki ang exponent or mas mataas yung degree. Let's use blue for our final answer. Arrange lang natin. 55 m raised to 6 plus 15 m raised to 4 multiply by cube root of m squared. Ito na yung final answer. So that's it. Medyo mahaba lang. Recap tayo. Sa problem na to, ang ginawa natin muna, sinimplify natin every term, term by term. Hinati natin. So, sa first term, na-simplify natin bilang 15m raised to 4 times the cube root of m squared. Second term naman ay na-simplify natin bilang 91m raised to 6 times the cube root of m squared. And the same goes with the third term, negative 36m raised to 6 times the cube root of m squared. And then, kinapi natin, in-add natin, sinubtract, kinumbine yung like terms. Then, inarrange. And this is the final answer. 55 m raised to 6 plus 15 m raised to 4 times quantity of 55 m raised to 6 plus 15 m raised to 4 times cube root of m squared. That's all for this video. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.